Farewell, Young and Bright show. I'm the last one. And we're ending it in the beautiful city of Stockholm in Sweden. My very first concert in Sweden was on the 7th of July in 1971. So more or less 52 years ago to the day I first played in Stockholm. So I would like to thank all the people who have been to so many multiple shows. 20 over there from Christoph. Tony, how many? 33. 40 show Danny, 110 there. 178 Wayne Martin, 10 Fairway Elvin Roaches, 215 Jim Toronto. There's a 200 down there. I can't see that. I'm 31. Kate from Poland, where are you? She's been to so many shows. Bless you. Thank you. 70 shows there from Eleanor. It's an amazing, amazing. Steve from Iceland. Over 200. Blimey. You have no idea how much that means to you. Your beautiful walls and kindness. And it's just amazing. I've had the most wonderful career, beyond belief. 52 years of pure joy playing music. How lucky am I to play music? But you know, I wouldn't be sitting here and talking to you if it wasn't for you. You bought the singles, the albums, the CDs, the cassettes, but more importantly, you bought the tickets to the shows. And you know how much I love to play live. It's been my lifeblood to play for you guys. And you've been absolutely magnificent. Thank you. You're in my head and my heart and my soul, and I thank you so much. I will never be touring again, but I may do something in the future, one-off thing, or but it's miles away. I want to appreciate my family, my sons, my husband, my family, everything. I've earned it, and I don't regret it tonight. But I want to say thank you to the band, the crew, everybody. I will miss you guys so much, but I'll see you. I'm still getting anything. Here we go. You know you can't hold it forever. Give yourself.